三宝。
Me three treasures for new dial receivers。
他人的一生中有许多值得庆贺的事情，但却有更多无价且必须要全力以赴来追求的东西。
There are many things in life worth celebrating. However, there are even more priceless things worth pursuing with all our efforts.
2500多年前，当释迦牟尼佛仍是王子时，亲眼目睹了人世间之生老病死。他告诉自己，一定要找到一条永恒之路。于是，他放弃了王位及荣华富贵，四处去找寻师及永久解脱的法门。后来，燃灯古佛为他受记，最后他修成了正果，也留下了许多的经典，引导众生开悟正果。
About 2,500 years ago, when Sakyamuni Buddha was still a prince, he witnessed the four sufferings of life, birth, old age, sickness and death. He told himself, I've got to find the way that leads to eternity. Thus, he gave up his throne and fortune in search for an enlightening master and the way to eternal liberation. Later, he was initiated by Dipankara Buddha and eventually reached Buddhahood. Sakyamuni Buddha's teachings were collected by his sites as sutras. The large collection of sutras has continued to guide sentient beings even till this day.
在一般人的思维里，极有价值、罕有、又很不容易得到的东西，而且是人类所一直在追求的，我们才会称之为宝。今天，您在上天的恩典及诸佛菩萨的祝福下求了道，得了三宝。得道就是当初佛陀及无往来修行者教家倾毕生之力所追寻的永恒之路。过去因为天时位置，道是单传独授，得道者稀，修行者常有踏破铁鞋无觅处之憾。如今上天慈悲大开普度，得道者众，得道可说是得来全不费功夫。虽然得道容易，也是自己累世佛缘根基深厚，祖上有德所致。所以当您求完道时，大家都给您道喜。
Generally, we call a precious, valuableand rare item which is highly sought after as a treasure. Today, because of the grace of heaven and the blessings from all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, you have received Dao and the three treasures. Dao is the way to eternity that Sakyamuni Buddha, countless cultivators,and religious people had been searching all their lives. Before Naimpi, Dao was transmitted on a one-to-one basis. An enlightening master could only transmit Dao to a one-qualified individual because the timing for universal Dao transmission was not ripe.The number of people receiving Dao were scarce due to the lack of opportunity to meet with an enlightening master and receive Dao. What a pity! Because of the grace of heaven, now is the time for universal Tao transmission, and therefore, many people had the opportunity to receive Tao. Although it may be relatively easy to receive Tao, receiving does actually based on your affinity with Buddhas, your deep spiritual foundation, and the beneficence of your ancestors. Thus, after you have received Tao, everybody would express their heartfelt joy and congratulate you.
依照三宝来修行的话，可以帮助我们。第一，跳脱生死轮回；第二，净化我们的业力，改变命运；最后，返回天上的故家乡。
Practicing the three treasures truly help us in the following ways. 1. Transcending the cycle of life and death. 2. Cleansing our karma, changing our destiny, and eventually returning to our heavenly home.
一般的人由于业力的牵引，不得不再度来到这个世界上，每来一次就会造些业。漫漫的人生路上，总是有诸多不如意、抱怨、忧愁、烦恼、病痛等。面对命运的枷锁与生死的轮回，却不知所措，更无法跳脱出来，实属无奈。
Because most people as destiny are led by their karma, they have to go through the cycle of life and death repeatedly without choice. Each cycle of life and death would accumulate some karma, good and bad. Therefore, their long journey of life would be filled with different kinds of complaints, worries, annoyances, sickness, and sufferings. Life's journey is never what we expected. Most people are imprisoned by fate and trapped in the cycle of life and death. They feel helpless because they failed to find a way to become liberated.
我们人的身体只是灵性暂时居住的房子，当生命旅程结束时，灵性会脱离身体，进入另外一个世界，而求道时得到的三宝就是回天的平等，这也是人生中最重要的一件事。以下事项是需要您放在心上的，亦不要忘记三宝，也不可以泄露三宝。二不反道败德，三多了愿，多行功立德。如此，我们才可以回天上的故家乡。
Our physical body is a temporary home for our soul. When the journey of our life comes to an end, our soul will leave the body and enter another world.The three treasures you have received are the token for returning to the heavenly home. They are the most important things in our lives. The following are the three main points that you need to keep in mind. 1. Do not forget and disclose the three treasures. 2. Do not do anything illegal, immoral,or harmful to yourself and others. 3. Do as much as can do. Fulfill your vows and accumulate merits and virtues. By following these three points, you will be able to return to the heavenly home.
现在，让我们来简单地介绍一下三宝。
Now, Let us briefly introduce the three treasures.
第一宝，玄关窍，灵性进出的门户。
The first treasure, heavenly portal, the main gate to our true nature / true self.
在庄严神圣的修道仪式中，见传师在我们的玄关窍这一然自信之光明下，玄关窍立刻现出了如同绿豆大小般之佛光。我们可以看一下各宗教圣人的画像，每位圣人之头部都有个圈，此光是自信之光。借着后续的修行及行功立德，此佛光会逐渐扩大，最后就像各教圣人的光圈一样，底光亮圆满，展现出来的智慧及德行随着因缘愿力而四处利益众生。
During the ceremonially now receiving ceremony, now transmitting Master Point that our heavenly portal to illuminate the light of our true nature. A small halo will radiate from the heavenly portal immediately afterwards. If we look at the portraits of the saints from different religions,We will see that they all have one thing in common, which is the halo behind each saint's head. The halo is the light emitted from the true nature. The halo will expand in accordance with our cultivation and accumulation of merits and virtues. Eventually,Our halos can be as round and bright as the halos of the saints. Then, the wisdom and virtue we exhibit will accompany our vows and affinities to benefit all mankind.
玄关是一个正门，亦是修心的下处，行住坐卧之中，常收入身心。从玄关发出之念头，都是正念、慈悲心、喜舍心、智慧心。心提心念在玄关，在用玄关去听、去看、去应对一切事物，便能与佛菩萨以心应心。
Heavenly portal is the main gate of our body.It is also the starting point for us to cultivate our heart. Every day we need to manage our mind and body properly. Each and every thought from the main gate is righteous because it is full of mercy, compassion, joy, giving, and wisdom.Focus our mind slightly on the heavenly portal and use this focused attention to listen, look, and deal with everyday matters. Then, we can unify our heart with the heart of Buddha and Bodhisattvas.
我们求道，是了解我们有个真主人。真主人也是住在我们的家里面，每间房子都会有主人的房间，主人有主人该睡的地方，客人有客人该睡的地方，这不能错乱的。
Receiving Tao is to help us recognize the true master. Our body is like a house. Now,We know that this true master lives in our house. Every house has a master bedroom. The master bedroom's the room where master sleeps in guests who sleep in the guest rooms because only the master should sleep in the master bedroom. This arrangement should not be altered in any way.
各教经典有关于玄关窍之论述。子曰：能处不由虎和莫由斯道也。每个人要走出房子，都要经由门户。的肉体犹如火宅，修行者欲跳脱此火宅之束缚，不走这一条光明大道呢？
The classics, sutras, and scriptures of different religions all contain descriptions of the heavenly port. Confucius can go out without using the door, so why doesn't he anybody follow the way? Now everyone gets out of the house through the door. The physical body is like a burning house. A cultivator needs to take the correct and bright path in order to break free from the confinement of the burning house.
圣经里也提到
Testimonies of the heavenly portal can also be found in the Holy Bible.
眼睛就是身上的灯
The light of the body is the eye.
你的眼睛若了亮，全身就光明。你的眼睛若昏花，全身就黑暗。你里头的若暗了，那黑暗是很大
的。The lamp of the body is the eye. If therefore thine eye be single, thy whole body shall be full of light.
马太福音
Matthew 6:22. But if thine eye be evil, thy whole body shall be full of darkness.If therefore the light that is in thee be darkness, how great is the darkness?
马太福音
Matthew 6:23. The lamp of thy body is thine eye. When thine eye is single, thy whole body also is full of light. But when it is evil, body also is full of darkness.
路加福音
Luke 11:34
你只有一只眼进入永生，强如有两只眼被丢在地狱的火里点。
It is good for thee you to enter into a life with one eye, rather than having two eyes to be cast into the hell of fire.
马太福
Matthew 18:9.
这问是用左眼还是右眼上天堂进入永生呢？肉眼早晚会毁坏的，如何使人上天堂呢？
After reading the above verses, some questions may arise. For example,Should we enter heaven and attain eternal life through the left eye or right eye, since the eyes of this physical body will deteriorate one day? How can he help us return to heaven?
玄关窍已被点开后，好好地修持，久而久之，身体内外真的会光明。连毛细孔都会发出光来，尤其是真修时练得到清闲闲，只是我们的肉眼看不到而已。点
Once the heavenly portal is opened, if we cultivate Tao sincerely for some period of time,Then both our internal and external body parts, including our auras, will be luminous. This is true for all members who have cultivated sincerely and truthfully. However, the light or halo emitted from the body cannot be seen with the naked eye.
佛经也提及，无有正法眼藏。涅槃妙心不立文字，教外别传点是问， 佛陀所言之正法是藏在左眼或右眼呢，或是第三之真理眼求获道的人就很复杂案了。
The Buddha Sutra, Shakyamuni Buddha also said, there is the true Dharma in my eye, there is no form, there is no word for it.So where is the true Dharma hidden? Is it hidden inside the left eye or right eye? Or is this Dharma hidden inside the third eye, the eye of the truth? The answer is very clear for any Tao receiver.
儒家所说的君子圣其独也直也，是自我的自性佛性独一无二的来自上天，要善加戒圣保护，莫让它受到污染。慎独的功夫，简单的说，就是存好心，说好话，做好事，以及诸恶莫作，众善奉行，精进永恒地向导前进。
In the Confucian classics,A noble person needs to be cautious with the one. The one is referring to our true nature or true self, which is unique and came from heaven. We need to be cautious by protecting it from pollution. In other words, we need to keep a good heart, say good words, and do good things.We need to do all good deeds continuously with all our efforts.
一个人若平日能够时常守玄，祥和之气自然会引发善因缘的发生。佛像尚未开光，佛没有被请入，拜他是没用的，那一尊佛不会接受。你本身就是一尊佛，要开光，要求道，求道就是开光，告知你真主人在哪里。
If a person can keep his mind focused on the heavenly portal constantly, then the peaceful energy emitted from him may attract or accumulate good affinities.A Buddha statue needs to be initiated so the spirit of the Buddha will be invited into the statue. Otherwise, it doesn't matter how often you worship the Buddha, he will not accept your worship. You, yourself, is a Buddha. Therefore, you need to be initiated by opening up the heavenly portal.How can the heavenly portal be opened? It can only be opened through the Tao receiving ceremony. Receiving Tao helps us to rediscover the location of our true master.
我们平常时候精神是外放，眼要看，耳要听，吃进去的营养也一直在消耗。手旋有助于减少营养与能量的消耗，使让更多营养转为能量运行于身体，让没落畅通，减少病痛，促进身体健康。
Every day a lot of our energies and spirits are wasted on the things we see with eyes, we hear with our ears.We think with our mind, etc. Thus, the nutrition for our bodies is constantly being used. When we come down and focus on the heavenly portal, it helps to lower the energy and nutrition consumption of our bodies. At the same time, it helps to turn more nutrition into energy.Transport the energy throughout the entire body, and make the energy channels freer so that the energy can flow with less obstruction. If energy can flow freely, then we would not get sick so easily. As a result, our health would improve.
第二宝，口诀五字真言。
The center, have a mana, the five words.
五字真言不是外求净土，而是内生净土。口诀又名五字真言，口之修养也。口轻而诱人，骂人则口不轻，实浊者口不轻，言实以正有道也。
Reciting the heavenly mantra silently will lead us to the inner pure land within ourselves instead of the pure land on the outside. The heavenly mantra is also called the five words. It is used for the cultivation of the mouth. Benevolence is expressed through a pure mouth. If one curses and consumes impure food, then his mouth is considered to be foul. Therefore, if you say good words and consume pure food, then you can become one with Tao.
第一个字，无即无对待之真理世界离性佛性自性。真我二儒家中庸之天命之谓性也，就是说我们都是老母的分灵，都是兄弟姐妹。
The first word means Wu Ji. It is the world of absolute truth with no opposites. It can be explained as 1. Our true nature, Buddha nature, true self. 2. In the doctrine of the mean, what heaven or heavenly matter confers is called true nature. In other words, our spirits came from heavenly matter. In this sense, we all are brothers and sisters because our spirits all came from the same origin.
第二个字，即有阴阳相对待。诸如日也、善恶、高矮等，也可以理解成一人心二儒家之率性之谓道人们的心思是错综复杂且迷惑的，因此需要依循着上天所赋予之纯的性走在正道上。
The second word means Taiji. It is the world of duality. Duality consists of having two opposites such as the sun and moon, day and night, good and bad, tall and short, etc. It can be explained as 1. Our mind 3. In the doctrine of the mean,In accordance with true nature is called the way Tao. The human mind is complex and often filled with confusions. Therefore, we need to follow the true nature from heaven and take the righteous path.
第三个字，黄极物质的现象世界，它不是永恒不变的。也可以理解成一人身二儒家中庸之修道之谓教。
The third word means Wangji. It is the world of physicality which is the one we live in. Nothing in this world is permanent. In the plane is 1. Our physical body 2. In the doctrine of the mean,Cultivating the way Tao is called education.
要走在正道上，是需要有正确的教育与引导的点。
In order to be on the righteous path, we need to have the correct education and guidance.
信心深是一贯的，信在心思万际，生命万能。 兴趣心思尽失，生命不动，一句此诗而已。
Our true nature, mind, and body are one. Without the true nature, our mind and body are useless.
第四个字是放出去，无所不在。
The fourth word means permeating. The greatness or true nature can permeate the universe.
第五个字是收回来，回到玄关窍底。
The fifth word means contracting. Our true nature can contract and return to the heavenly portal.
我们的自信是无所不在的，而且自信是没有分别、没有对待的，才称为无极。无到极点就是没有分别对待。
Our true nature is everywhere. It is absolute. It doesn't discriminate or judge. Thus, it is also known as Luji, which means genuine emptiness.
弥勒也有慈爱之意，修行上让慈爱布满宇宙，就如同老母及诸佛的对生的爱是没有空间的限制的。
The fourth and fifth words can be combined to mean mercy and loving kindness. As we cultivate, we learn to love all things in the universe with mercy and loving kindness, just like how Lao Mu, Heavenly Mater, Buddhas, and Bodhisattvas love all sentient beings without spatial limitations.
常念五字真言，你就与弥勒祖师济公活佛老师有感应，遇困难时感应就快，心不平静时默念五字真言，有问题时静不下来时默念五字真言就有妙慧，当念到一心不乱时，一日穿越时空，直入佛之愿力之间，让能量发挥到极致。
By silently reciting the heavenly mantra often, you will create a strong bond with Maitreya Buddha and on living Buddha. Then come whenever you encounter some difficulties, Buddhas will get the signal more quickly. When you feel unease or disturbed, recite the heavenly mantra silently in your heart, then your great wisdom may arise to help you resolve the difficulty. And when you silently recite the heavenly mantra with full attention, your willpower can permeate through time and space, and enter the power of Buddha's vows. Then, the strength of the mantra will reach ultimate attainment.
孔老夫子说过，人莫见于流水，见于止。诚心专注一念诵五字真言，有助于内心的平静祥和，更清楚地看清自己，遇到事情时做出更正确的判断与决定，并更有效地完成工作任务。
Confucius said, men do not look into a running water as a mirror, but into still water. Silently reciting the heavenly mantra with sincerity and full attention helps to pacify our mind. As a result, we can see ourselves more clearly, make judgments and decisions more correctly, and complete daily tasks with more efficiency.
第三宝， 和同学习宽恕。
Dear Trevor, Heavenly and Son, learn to be forgive.
受报和同也意味着与仙佛和与仙佛同，把我们的佛心、自省、愿力和诸佛菩萨的佛心、自省、愿力相合在一起。我们和同修之间要和，才能同人与人之间要和，要同，就要学习树道，也就是己所不欲，勿施于人，学习宽恕，就像耶稣在十字架上所说的话，就是一种宽恕。人与人之间多一些体谅宽恕，才能和，才能同。若小同都无法做到，如何世界大同呢？四受应也是回天的一个凭证。
Holding the heavenly hand sign means to unify our true nature with Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. It is the unification of our true nature and bows with the true nature and bows of Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. Similarly, we need to unify with all people including other Dao members by getting along with them. We need to learn to be more cooperating, understanding, tolerating, and forgiving, so we can form perfect union. Confucius said, do not do unto others as we would not have others do unto you. The last words of Jesus Christ were also words of forgiveness. In order to form a perfect union with others, we have to be more understanding and forgiving. If we cannot form unity with the people in society, how can we form unity with the rest of the world and achieve great harmony? The heavenly hand sign is also a token for returning to the heavenly home.
再来探讨一下三宝的修持。
Now, let us examine further the practice of the three treasures.
三宝珍藏蕴含道统真传、天命真传、心法真传，这三样，每一样都很重要。
The three treasures encompass the true transmission based on the lineage of Tao and the mandate of heaven. It is the wordless heart-to-heart transmission. Each of the three treasures is equally important.
求道时，点传师点的右手点完玄关之后，会用左手在玄关前做一个附带动作。此动作之意为何呢？简单的说，左手的手掌心就像一面镜子，要让我们用此自性之光向内照视自己，也就是一般所称之回光返照，自我省察、自我检视，也是修行的开始。
During the receiving ceremony, Tao transmitting master pointed at our heavenly portal with his right hand and made a gesture of covering it up with his left hand. What does this gesture mean? Simply speaking, the left palm is a metaphor for a mirror. The gesture signifies the constant use of this mirror to examine our inner selves. Self-introspection and self-examination are the beginning steps of Tao cultivation.
每个人自身有个自省真主人在当家，不是由眼、耳、鼻、舌、身、意六根产生之六种情境当 家，也就是说，不被眼见之事物、耳听到之声音、鼻子所闻到之气味、舌头尝到之味道、身体所触摸到的东西及自身之起性来掌控我们。
Every singleton had true nature or true master who was in charge of the mind and body. We should not let the six perceptions produced by the six roots of sensation, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, body and mind, the matter. In other words, we should not let what we see with our eyes,What we hear with our ears, what we smell with our nose, what we taste with our tongue, what we feel with our body, and what we think with our mind, be in control.
现代人生活过于忙碌，需要留点时间收收心。济公活佛老师慈悲说过。平时常守玄，祥和之气自然会引发善因缘的发生。为什么我们修道到最后，心性无法再提升，被我们很少去反省自己，甚至从来不问自己内心深处什么是我们的真正需求。蛇摸是我们的根本，若不从根本上去下功夫，以为来佛堂听道听道理就是修道，心性当然无法提升。
Nowadays, everyone lives a very busy life, so we need spare some time to relax and bring peace back into our mind. Our holy teacher, Jigong Living Buddha, mercifully said, in your daily life, you need to find a suitable time and place to focus on the heavenly portal and empty your thoughts. And the peace and harmony around you will attract good affinities.How come our mind hasn't been elevated even though we have cultivated for some time? It is because we seldom examine ourselves. We never introspect ourselves, try to figure out what our needs are and what our root is. If we think cultivation is merely coming to the temple and listening to the Tao lectures,then our mind could never be elevated. The reason is that we do not cultivate from the root.
光可以说是动植物的一个生命之源点，和同代表一阴一阳融合在一起，正负阴阳磁场能相通。守道和同平日诚心敬意叩首礼拜，加上佛光的照耀及平日的勤功立德，对身心健康有莫大之助益。
Light can be recognized as the source of life for animals and plants. The heavenly hand sign symbolizes the combination of yin and yang and the connection between the positive and negative magnetic fields.When we hold the heavenly hand sign and pay respect to heaven and Buddhas wholeheartedly, the heavenly light will shine on us. This heavenly blessing and the daily accumulation of merits and virtues will benefit us greatly in every aspect.
修持三宝时，首先要做的就是自我的反省，然后向第一宝自信佛忏悔感恩。生生世世以来，我们不断的在轮回，身口意不断造业， 污染了自信，佛让其承担了罪业，不需忏悔，同时也因为自信的作用，割肉身得以勤功立德，利己利人，不需感恩于他。
When practicing these treasures, the first thing we need to do is to truly introspect ourselves. Then, we need to sincerely repent and thank our true nature. We have been through many cycles of life and death. In every cycle, we created karma, good and bad.The bad karma we created had polluted our true nature. At the end of every cycle, we burdened our true nature with the sins we committed. Therefore, we need to repent for the mistakes and bad karma we created with our bodies. However,It is because of the possession of this physical body that we have the opportunity to accumulate merits and virtues and create good karma to benefit ourselves and others. Thus, we need to thank our true nature for guiding our physical body in doing these good deeds.
第二宝常默念五字真言，让心中的爱自然流露出来，爱自己，爱众生。第三宝，多包容宽恕别人。二六时中，不论身在何处，更要时时醒以自己的心愿力，要和仙佛菩萨的心愿力相合。
If you silently recite the second treasure, the heavenly mantra, often, then you will naturally love yourself and all sentient beings. If you use the third treasure often, then you will be reminded to be more tolerant and forgiving.Always remind yourself that you need to unify your heart and bowels with the heart and bowels of Buddhas and Bodhisattvas.
道场处处都是行功了愿的机会，要多行财师、法师、无畏师，度化更多众生返回不家乡。如此必得上天加批波转，不好的业力会逐渐消减，从此改变了命运。当然，当我们在布施或为上天办事时，目的并不在于希望能交换到上天的祝福，让自己得到什么好处。事实上，是因为我们的诚心敬意和无条件的付出感动了上天，继之而来的就是加诸在我们身上的恩典与波转，这是任何人都无法阻挡的。
There are many opportunities within the Tao society for one to accumulate merits and virtues.We need to seize every opportunity to help more people to return to the heavenly home by making some material contributions, truth sharing, and voluntary contributions. As a result, we will receive blessings from heaven. Then,We can change our bad fortunes and bad karma into good ones, so our destiny can be changed as well. We do not make material contributions or propagate Tao for the sake of our own benefits. If we do good deeds with sincerity and without asking for anything in return,Then heaven will reward us. We will, then, receive grace and great help from heaven. These blessings will come naturally to us without hindrance.
从我们求告那一刻起，我们的姓名就已经登记在生命册上，成了上天的人。上天无时无刻没有不注意着我们，都在看着我们有没有在用三宝，是不是有什么事情需要济公活佛老师帮忙的。
From the moment we received our names had been registered in heaven, we had become the citizens of heaven. Therefore, heaven will continue to watch over us to see if we practice the three treasures or need help from Holy Teacher, Jigon Living Buddha.
现今人类的物质可以虽较以往进步，但幸福的指数并没有提升，而且灾劫越来越多。部分的原因在于人的负向思考与行为，自私与贪婪，造成价值观的扭曲与变相。有太多的人对未来都有着不乐观、不安定的感觉。面对着下一代的子孙，我们能留给他们什么呢？想要圣安如意，就先问自己有没有众圣亲凡。圣是就是上天所在办理的普度众生之事。凡是就是和我们的人相关之人间。有句俗话说，你种上天的事，上天也必定重视你的事。点
Technology and living conditions have improved tremendously in the 21st century, but the index of happiness hasn't risen at all.In addition, there is an increase of natural and man-made disasters. This is partly caused by humans' negative thinking and behaviors, greed, and selfishness. The thinking and behaviors twisted the values of our society. Therefore, there are a lot of people who are pessimistic and uncertain about the future. So what can we give to the next generation if we want our worldly and holy affairs, the work of heaven, to be smooth and successful? Then we need ask ourselves if we have prioritized our holy affairs over worldly affairs.Holy affairs are defined as activities of truth sharing and doubt propagation, and worldly affairs are defined as our day-to-day activities and matters. There is a saying, if you prioritize the work of heaven, heaven will prioritize your affairs as well.
愿大家能在保佑时上多下功夫，守住自己的愿力，并实际付诸行动，本着真心佛性，借着的肉身来做佛事，共为三曹度而尽心尽力，众生会因你而得救，你也因众生而成就，如此世界大同不再是个虚幻的名词，真正的和平必会来到的。
I hope everyone will make every effort to practice the three treasures, guard your vows, and put them into action. Remember to make good use of this physical body by following your true nature / Buddha nature.We can work together to help with the salvation of the three worlds. Because of your efforts, sentient beings can transcend the cycle of life and death. In return, you can succeed because of these sentient beings. Then, great harmony is not just an illusion. It will certainly be achieved.
感谢您，愿上帝赐福与您。
Thank you very much. God bless you.
即个咱保工建筑落成哦，敢那砍一半就要30几万嘞，啊，迄甲咱砍几落工拢免钱，看咱历年来我赚偌济，你甲想看嘛？敢那赚过广告位赚不少。所以咱伫咧团队，咱伫无后啊，非常的辛苦，伫咧做，伫咧做，伫咧做，无钱有进入嘛？因为有春节，还是砍不做吼，咱嘛正出名。虽然大家一滴半半在讲，这是一贯的，是大面交，是请人来，迄个普通无，迄个咱的私人拢无关系。咱嘛照常为20-30年以来修行修到这尼啊好，对社会嘛是热热伫咧贡献啊。咱就因为报纸刊，因为人批评，因为人讲，啊，大家无了解，咱就无做，无啦。咱讲咱足认真伫咧做，这是咱爱认识的讲，一贯的伊那有这尼啊多人咧信仰。一贯都伫这个社会扮演的角色，哪有遐多人认同？哦，那一般社会讲来讲信徒，哪有遐多？只要伊拢是一贯都有内涵、有好处，大家才咧信。不过在座各位道亲，咱爱知影吼，咱一贯都以民国76年政府立案后，那么咱就以无后走向无前，这是哦。哪敢讲食菜，哪敢讲修行，爱讲较细声淡薄。咱若去无所习惯的所在食饭，啊，若要共买一饭买一菜，啊，讲啊，若安尼食无啦，我菜啊，食菜啊，甲食菜无啥共款，食菜啊，甲食菜粗。话你知，吼，啊，即下咱拢讲食菜，啊，较早若人去做兵，还是去创啥，去倒位参加活动，讲你算啥？无啦，我都信佛教。啊，上古早讲话是信道教，因为咱古早伫咱李世民的经过上尊严代表啊，伊甲咱有参加道教会，所以上古咱是道教。啊，未解之前咱就不过一阵道教，所以后人讲咱是佛教啊，咱讲是道教，其实代拢毋是，咱也做一贯道。啊，咱今仔为无情怎样？无后怎样无情，就用头前来推演。所以才有今仔日这个工作，希望讲透过这个路啊，透过咱工作，互咱社会去知影咱一贯道是啥物物件。但是在座各位，你会记哦？你互社会肯定咱一贯道，你互社会知影咱一贯道的好处哦。上简单的一条路，上简单的一个速度，就是讲咱家己家己做也好，咱家己家己修也好，咱家己甲厝边做掉，安尼甲斗啊好来安尼吼。安尼就一贯在咧推动着紧啦。各位，工作的人，各位恁有看录影带的人拢同款吼，可能你的厝边这边拢有一贯在的地主，有一贯在的道亲。啊，你若听到道亲，看到道亲讲，哎呦，这个人都袂歹，有影人信的吼，修养袂歹。啊，你若一讲到人，甲人计较，烧麻冤家两座吼，伊讲啊，我看迄道吼，你讲什么一贯吼，一贯道，我看。不多，无偌济啦。但我参详，人我信吧，也无咧出啊，也无咧食吼，营养也无比伊较差。所以这个也可能一个误解，吼，因为都是真崇高，都是真智性，不过个人修养吼，也个有差别。所以我希望哦，咱的道亲们在做，哦，一定爱安那，在己本身修啊好，啊，再甲厝边做掉吼，啊，下会来。安尼这个道啊，才有法度以咱以无后走向无前的这个当下，人才会甲咱成立。按三步文化内底，咱讲这个合同安尼好啊，这个合同好起来，或者圆满嘛，或者这个大众合适，咱安尼嘛合适啦。不过咱这个合适是安那，伊个圆融包容。咱若袂晓圆融甲包容，那就一贯道，你安那向无后向无前，以无后向无前去推动，这是足要紧的。所以咱去出门。咱来经济在先，尤其咱们这些做新事、做机关，人会拢问讲，你是保险公司啊？然后，你是不是保险公司的？讲我唔是咧，我讲做上天的保险公司啦，上天的保险公司你知？因为咱求道有啥物好处？求道的好处就是讲会超生了死的道在下来嘛，这咱大家拢知啊。会让咱内心灵的内在得到解脱，会让咱这个身躯的本性完成灵魂解脱，或者超生了死。 它会让咱的这个财神的财劫灾难，会当透过咱的信仰、咱的精神、老母娘、咱的观尊弥勒佛、咱的真侪咱有敬仰的神，甲咱庇佑、甲咱化解。啊，透过安尼，咱若无做好，哇，啊就麻烦啦。哦，所以这个，咱人间唔知影，啊，咱大家爱来推动，为咱家己做好上要紧。所以对于人间的误解也好，进入的改进也好，这几年来，咱大家拢对于毅力在做。还有一点就是讲，咱过去是啥？过去拢是日日经文呐，日日经文就是讲点点啊来做。过去咱啊有去高二，有去养老院，有去社会公益去，一关嘛唔知下一关门，安怎你知影无？因惊你啊啦！我嘛唔敢啊，这是我嘛唔敢，我嘛写我的名，写公司的名，我嘛唔敢写一贯多单修名，干遐好大，怎么写安尼？安尼良心就来抓去啦。但是政府改变了，咱社会进步，所以咱就公开来活动啊，公开活动做了足多工作，所以在座各位，咱诚心的捐献啊，咱也有伫社会做公益事业，一定爱办一个一贯多综合。一贯道总会代表我们的团，代表我们的大，代表我们的多，代表我们的团队，这样才好做真正立正啊，依据个啥，才好做整体性的观念，整体性的推动，那才会当得到社会的认同。这是一个又再来做开头，但是各位唔通未记得讲，这是咱的尊严，是咱的尊严代表啊。非常辛苦，从咱时阵所有的代表，为代表啊，为代表，依据个来台湾办桌，非常的辛酸苦涩，血汗换来的钱，咱爱来珍惜。啊，哪讲爱来珍惜呢？咱也无珍惜，社会人无甲咱认同，咱的家无甲咱认同，咱的师道无人甲咱认同，各位。啊，这师道啊，一贯道，或者咱台语讲啊，叫高曲道啦，高曲道恁知无？修甲高曲高曲，啊，也无亲情，也无朋友，吼，遐也无厝边，也无隔壁，啊，五十六十亲情，八十九十岁拢无啊，剩咱家一个安尼的时阵吼，那这就很麻烦了，啊，就真麻烦。咱一贯道是一个真宽容、真包容的宗教信仰，吼，希望讲咱安家来用心给咱。时间时路的改变，变成着咱前行的辛苦的迄个结晶。安尼，咱向社会来讲，咱一贯都是好的，人会肯定；咱向社会来讲，咱一贯都是赞的，人会甲咱认同。啊，那么，安遮咱好好来甲伊珍惜，这是最要紧。那么，再来就是讲，虽然咱是公开，虽然咱是已经伫社会啊，有淡薄啊，这个或者名望啊。尤其最近咱的道场啊，一直听到咱政府的首长种种来甲咱活动啊，哇，感觉名声真好。不过社会人士对一贯道的宗旨、甲伊的活动内容、甲伊传发的内涵，也是一知半解。真侪学者你甲讲一贯道，哦，真侪学者你甲讲一贯道，伊讲哈，一贯道听说过，捌听过。啊！伊是咧创啥？我有当时啊，咱嘛才临时哦，向阳说唔知你安怎甲伊讲咧。讲一贯道是安怎？向阳要甲讲就讲一贯道是安怎吼？啊，照咱一贯道的宗旨安尼甲伊嘛，甲伊念互伊听。啊，敬天地，礼神明，感受无？念了后听伊讲，怪怪啊！你来信啊？这尼啊？好对，机械化吼，机具化。啊，其实在希望讲，今仔日做这个议会。啊，做这个工作，做这个命，会当咱讲讲咱一贯道的内涵是啥？讲讲一贯道伫社会活动的经营是啥？讲讲咱一贯道伊伫咧传发的过程又是啥？好，那么师兄也要来甲咱讲的讲一贯道的名称。一贯道名称按倒来，一贯道名称啊，按两条线索来，两条线索。对文明来讲，文化传承来的话，必须按 孔子甲颜回啊，颜夫子的一个对话来。有一天，孔夫子叫颜渊来啊，伊讲，我都一以贯之。啊，这句话的速度真出名。啊，思想互咱一贯的弟子啊，而且要讲的讲一贯的，就是我都一以贯之。但是，这个是伫文化上是对的，不过伫传下的传承内底啊，有淡薄啊缺失。确实有所在联动，这几千年来，不是一贯都一直传来，是伫十六代祖才传来，就是伫个文化传承上是对的，传法的传承上啊，还是有缺失。所以，另外有一代伫个一个四支啊，专门做政务办的，就是个漳州啊。拄着王当雄教授，他每一次伊就讲，伊讲足奇怪，一贯道地主来到我研究四柱这个题目啊，就提供我都一直关注这个题目来问我，啊无就问讲刁文道十四课伊安怎讲，伊讲足奇怪，这一贯道的这个信徒地主太啷安尼，这就是咱对这句话啊有一丝观感。啊，这句话是不是成立？可以，如果后来拄着报告啊，讲就。传承上或者啥，传承上或者文化传承是合理的，但是文化上应该按个程度去了解，最好去真正了解。那么一贯道对于要来，哦，为对于要传承，就是以十五大祖，哦，清末明初，哦，咱的这个民国初年甲清朝末年中间，咱的十五大祖王祁。一贯道传承内底十五代祖，十五代祖师王觉义，目前伫学界学界，对咱师尊师母无印象，因为咱师尊师母无译作，没有著作书本呐、啊，没有书本经典流世，唯一有做译作近代有关咱一贯道的经册啊，就是十五代祖师王觉义，伊拢有著理所合解。入门也力，啊，入门也力，啊，佫有一贯探员，啊，谭金乐，多书四十八岁，即种种只编辑，和学界真认同，所以目前不就中学者，那个王可以讲理由何解是比自己的，伊讲一贯道啊，有真多理论会带伫这个所在，徛会掉卡啦。故意讲，我就站得住脚。那么，伫一贯探员内底有讲一句话，讲吴太宏三结义。太皇三旗一贯，所以连和一贯德，他是在传道。那么这吴太宏三绝一贯又是什么意思？吴太宏三绝一贯，就会当展现着咱佛堂的设备。哦，咱的佛堂设备对吧？咱的绿灯或者绿竹灯，咱的那边那边花灯或者啥，或者太竹灯对吧？哦，咱的这边这花边，或者去抢天的边，啊，其实咱唔是要抢着或者皇帝，皇帝是皇帝的皇才对。如果以前有讲抢着，都是公调爱改进，爱改进。那么不太皇就是武杰、太杰、皇杰，啊，改串这几会，串这几会或者一管。就是讲，咱这个道是安怎来？为天，为宇宙、宇宙一路来到人世间呢？这个一条金线贯穿落，安怎就一贯道？要按这来理解，咱传法的过程就无瑕疵啊，就无弊病啊， 安尼社会啊，若要咱每个社会民事间，尤其在座有看到领导的人，要了解一贯道，来为这个社会如此，来了解人性的含蓄。那无局就是讲无局立天，啊，无局立天，就讲无形无相无声无头的所在。啊，那气天就是讲咱看得到这个看得到这气象界。哦，看会到这个咱要包括星球这拢是啊，风极的风极就是咱这个所在，地球的地方啊，宋朝理学家就把这个所在讲号做黄极风极，啊，风极就是幽形幽象。那么为无极太空极的来造成讲三极一贯，啊，天地极象征安尼串联起来。就是讲，咱的本性，咱的本性吼、哦，来自立天无极，来到经过到祭天，来到这个人世间的历史去。如果会当经过一贯道的临时传法，一个三宝了后，在这个方式来修持，会当安那，会当翻起入理，翻起把这个气病啊，把咱这个所感染到的气质这个物件拢给去除掉，咱的本性同款会当归于本位。你们是做改，以单个理想来讲，以单个理想来讲，咱是叫做天人合一，哦，如太皇三个一贯啊，讲起来就晓得天人合一。那么这个天人合一啊，是安怎讲？如果咱各位然后思考有想，咱即卖单个的精神啊。你家了解，啊，咱家写来就知影。
中央部这边上面的部分各位注意到、哦、一边是天一边是人，按我们刘太皇三杰无杰立天，我们的信仰就是我们中尊有些明明上帝无量清晰至尊至圣三界十方万灵金赞，对不？咱哪来？尤其来这个啊，这心理讲堂啊，我们都可以看到我们老母的全名啊，哪位的全名、全含含名就是明明上帝、无量清虚、至尊至圣、三界十方万灵金赞，这就是咱一贯道理讲的哪位，伊含义一只。所以无极开始啊，这明明上帝啊，安尼咱感情或者哪位？我这老母啊，我拢定定安尼解释，各位可能不听过，因为中国人对这个庙啊，啊非常的这个敬重。就咱出世来讲，咱先到妈妈的腹肚来十个月，吼、哦，咱到爸爸的腹肚来十个月，所以对妈妈拢特别较亲切。啊，你个人是父权社会比较重吼、哦，所以因离婚啊种种吼，啊，甲大汉甲细汉哦，妈妈换几落个安尼，所以因的相对啊都是。因为上帝啊，这天父哈，啊，咱的上帝啊，都是老母，啊是共的啦，吼、哦、是共的吼、哦，啊所以真心做个代志吼，真心做，所以他们的上帝叫天父，啊我们的上帝啊，叫老母，啊其实在咱中国人有拜老母无？恁看，中国人有拜上帝无？有啦吼，啊恁不拜无？你是伫佛堂住了多拜，恁以前不拜无？我讲以前不拜无，唔拜啦，拜敢拜？安怎拜？啊、哦，拜天公，有人讲拜天公。啊，其实在咱中国人拜上帝吼，拜甲拢唔知乌地拜，乌地拜咧无？
因为咱过去啊，咱中国社会啊是皇帝制度，你知无？皇帝制度就讲天子。啊，所以伫个咱的四书内底讲，在在木要可以啊，属上帝，会当拜上帝。啊，你知影孔子以前是做大官，你知影无？伊啊对皇帝去拜上帝，会当你啊在在木要民间袂当拜，民间拜吼，哎呀，去拜天公。安怎讲？因为吼，咱的皇帝叫啥？天子。啊，天子拜上帝。啊，你嘛才变拜天地啊呢？天子拜上帝，啊，你嘛才变拜天地啊呢？啊，咱是天子的主人哦，咱变天孙，你知？咱变天孙啊，啊，天孙拜天公就对啊。你对啊，这理论是对啊，合理的啊。你慢慢啊，等于思考，这是中国人来的所在啊。所以讲，对啊。老早咱就咧拜老母，老早咱就咧拜上帝，咱家己拜甲毋知，拜天公。啊，逐个拢讲天公做国王，拜天公，那合理啦，迄是祖先的主神嘛。啊，那你先的主神吼，绝对是上帝，这一定的嘛。有见到伊就是按这个信仰，主神为老母开始，从老母开始以来。咱伫这个所在迷失，要叫什么人来带咱转去？大家注意，啊，电视正头头前的这台剧啊，咱伫面说，咱大家拢迷失去啦。啊，贪嗔痴爱，啊，尤其今仔文明社会啊，什么唔是对咱的？什么唔是予咱简单呢？放不下的东西，那么你要安怎办？你要安怎离开？你要安怎尊重啊？你拢要透过看他的思虑。爱透过修持的功夫，爱透过一段时间的对话咧，安尼你唔只有法度真正讲，大家讲伫这个现代社会伫咧修行，啊，来海干那去挂目镜，去开挂到调子啊，啊，去食足好个，啊，唔过心地正善良，修养修正良，啊，修行修正好，啊，对人嘛是安尼像古代和尚啊，古代的迄大佛禅师啊，你去度人救世同款。虽然咱是情绪当差别无剃头，无像迄个在戴好安尼啊。啊，像什么咱讲法，什么心地拢讲法，这就是一贯的行入人世间菩萨，啊，就完成咱所有的种种的菩萨。你包括的人就是，那么人就是，主神的形式。那么今天你透过这个教堂，那么大小方伊个内涵是啥？为什么那么用这尊？传统的佛家，人就是上唔是这尊，那么人就是上是非常的庄严，在咱普通佛教里头就上是正感觉。但是咱那个讲这尊，这是不是咱三辈的人？不是咱一贯的来的三辈出来，是人世间在宋朝以后一段时间，就拢用这尊代表。啊，就是在有阿每一代呐，讲到这个课格一贯的这三类，我要讲每个都说这个是讲不能代表的。每个说，那用这个和尚来修的人世间，就是讲以后我的地主要请我安尼来修。以后要做我的地主的人，你就要像我安尼，像我安怎看我这尊像，你就知影我安怎修。你看释迦牟尼，你就知影你爱安怎修。他们爱来遮做修，爱苦修，爱无到三界，大家都拢看现现。哦，爱怎啊点点济，哦，爱修行，爱贪污，啊，咱每日会唔是啊？无贪污，哦，啊笑笑笑。啊！你看伊领衫是毋是无钱通买迄个台布救水去？啊！你洗三摆连救水也穿袂落安尼，毋是救水的啦。即阵佛像吼，头啊无头毛的意思就是讲，咱伫现代即个社会，要修行同款爱无烦恼，爱修到什么程度？爱修到无烦恼。即古早人讲，即头毛即三尊烦恼死啦。伊讲你看我，你看我无烦恼，你讲啊，你去做。地主哪会使烦恼？安达的各位安家，安尼看亲戚住的人去请一个剃头师，等下拢来剃头。我讲足奇怪，你知影吼？足奇怪吼！咱释迦牟尼佛上无剃头，你知无？无剃分的，啊，因的地主拢剃头。 啊，咱每个祖师无头毛，咱是个地主拢老海干啦。你们这种石头一点头干，嗯，这奇怪。啊，其实佛像就是让我们开悟嘛，佛像佛像就让咱开悟嘛，对不？啊，所以希望讲咱啊怎样啊，过来，你这个现代社会代志足多，哦，高阶聚集，这是一世人实在无三十个人啦、啊，实在无三十个朋友，这就是砖头哦，一世人若无出这个砖头哦，实在无三十个朋友。今嘛吼，一个月交新朋友交三四十个，一世人吼实在几落千个，而这个人数，你看你能这样？咱秘密点跟人讲话嘛，一定要笑。你讲你要修道，你出门，你跟人聚集要笑，要满面笑容。啊，人要无烦恼，要有笑容啊，喏，要心胸坦白。所以，一贯道的弟子修持的，就是心胸坦白。心胸坦白，还佫无够，你知无？还佫安那？还佫度量宽大。伊讲，你看我八道拢看会到，好无？这还佫度多，佫体贴，心胸大，坦白。度量大，哦，啊，度量大，爱叫安那，爱叫会安用，有翘脚无？你看有翘脚无？有啦，那也没有，翘一脚脚那也没有，那个前面翘一脚脚都没有，哦，一脚翘脚，啊，一脚反对，那什么意思？你知无？行也爱修，用也爱用啦，唔通个顾无用啦，啊，你有注意无？那翘脚爱挂佛珠，还佫提布袋，你有看到无？提佛珠什么意思？广播队什么意思？先修起来谈嘛。你听啊，你知道？嗯，咱去广播队做，咱嘛家己谈，家己吃，啊，家己做，啊，员工了，员工吃，家己添有利啊。所以，伫这个社会，一广播之所以用肯定，就是因咱拢牺牲方面啊。这大社会，咱是咱直接讲，咱有钱家己吃饭，家己啊去做别人的工作啊。哦，去去到处工作，就是安尼嘛。啊、所以你来看讲，以这个咱的弥勒佛的佛像，安尼一路来，予咱感觉到是啥？无烦恼，真笑容，心灵坦白，度量广大，吼、哦，人感觉真用。不过，多嘛要收，钱嘛要赚，对不？哎呦，对，甲咱现实这个，咱做业地主，拢相像就对了，完全同款，这个、天理。你要做事，人世间实现就是一路对科技，对社会无代价。同款伫这个社会伫咧斗争，但是你的事业安怎经营拢无要紧，你安怎做拢无要紧，但是你都爱修，你才会当超生了事。所以你做这干嘛？大家嘛，你大家拢在长航空市长、长龙花船师，你拢大家拢到，但都做这也念不完啦。哦，这是个代表性，企业家政府、政干部、政府的当时定啊，要为你。老当时定嘛是咱的典范书啊，这种大企业啊，啊因哪会听师兄讲的？就是伊对一贯道的内涵不了解，所以各位祖师来，啊就华佛师尊，咱讲话对老师，啊有如意菩萨，这是天的部分，啊天的部分则教予人，教予咱师尊师父，哦，啊各位恁即摆就感觉奇怪，咱讲啊咱咧拜拜哪会拜遐济？哦，咱有拜英灵上帝，啊有拜咱。咱的华严师尊如意菩萨，有拜咱的师尊师父，有拜咱的祖地祖先，这就是一贯道啊！哎，对天、对人、对祖先尊敬的所在。那么安尼，咱按照天啊，专门人，所以咱的师尊师父来传道。师尊师父一个人未当传全世界，只好真人来代表来传道，和咱的典范师来代表来传道，这是天人合一啊！天人合一，那么天人合一下为母太极。啊，如来弘三一贯的理念了，由人来这人世间修善道，来这人世间念念，来这是人世间得到了，会当透过咱祖师的心法，安那得到超生了世的门路，安尼登去无极里天，或者三界一贯。啊，这也是人世间吼理想带动世界人间净土的实现。假使各位。咱即马来真正有法度，甲弥勒祖师的心法体合的话，那么咱也无烦恼啊，逐天笑笑笑，哦，心胸也坦白坦白啊，哦，度量也足大足大个，还佫赚有钱，还佫有修行，你看这人世间怎着佫去倒位超生了世？我看大家拢大袂歹哦，敢是安尼？ 对不？哦，这人世间老亲像咱每个祖师这个非常的理想。我看吼、哦，不加崩大崩大袂歹啦。哦，所以各位，这个人间净土的实现，是咱一贯都办到啊，最大的内涵就对。这点也是咱各位爱知影的。那么，介绍这个一贯都人生的内涵以外，就啊，要甲咱报告的事情，就讲一贯都虽然是对政府公开，伊个组织运作是公开，唔过到目前为止，咱传授三宝的心法。也个是人啊，也个是密团，也个是密团。所以，有看到咱这个录影带的真贤代表，啊，有咱该做工作的这个真贤，你的亲戚朋友，但是你家己，那也未求过多的，啊，也未过来这道场参加咱个活动的人，应该多鼓励来求道，多鼓励来敬道，多鼓励来得三宝，来理解，啊，来理解讲。这个一贯道伊传法的内涵是安怎？因为这也叫规矩，这也叫佛规，这也叫天律，这也袂当无讲即阵到电视甲你讲讲的啊！你看到电视讲讲的，你会成道未？如果到电视看的，必须有哪有好？安尼电视那咧煮饺无？迄副火面吼，那咧煮菜吼，我看咱今日来嘛会食的啊！所以吼、哦。伫电视看到，都伫录影带看到，传道的方式就是即样三宝甲你讲，你若无得着老师、师尊、师母心法的传授，安尼同款无效，就等于讲伫电视看到差在内只个同款。所以希望讲咱透过这个介绍，互咱大家理解讲一贯道是啥物货。如果你要了解贯道，你应该来求道。有你的亲戚朋友来鼓励讲，啊，某人啊，我找你来拜拜。你就甲问讲，啊，你拜啥？伊若讲求一贯道，求第三宝，你吼半年半空去当的，你就要参入去啊！因为这是一个机会，这是一个超生了死的机会，这是一个修行的机会，这是一个成仙成佛成功了愿的机会，千万哦，唔通去犹豫犹豫不管，这失去了真大的机会。啊，所以以传道三宝心法，就是得到观觉印，观觉印啊，甲你指点有真侪好处啊。啊，拄则就讲啊，讲为内在心灵的解脱。只要你这条道了，你会足侪执着，你足侪物件，你足侪想法，你拢会袂固执，会放弃。啊，这放弃，佫毋是讲放弃事业家庭，佮对家庭会佫较照顾，事业会佫较认真。毋过你心理吼、哦，真健全。这就是一贯道传法的过程，互咱得到三宝的好处。各位，咱人若要爬落楼梯啊，上要紧的爱有啥？爱有啥？咱人啦，安尼楼梯出落上要紧的，你要去啥？或者气息啦，对不？气息就讲，哎呦，摸一个什么物件，安尼摸会掉吼，哎呦，家财无搬了。啊，咱这人生的过程内底有啥物事情，我请各位。气息就出代志，赶紧来找人来帮忙。出代志，赶紧来找人安怎？各位拢袂赴啊！平常时南烧香，临时抱卡。拢无效，临时若无甲人交陪，讲你做啥物工作，我看也无法度。所以，求道伊就是亲像讲咱人生的方向内底一个指示，而咱人生方向就指标，而咱心灵解脱的一个重点。所以观觉因啊，指引着咱灵魂的思索，指引咱修道的方针，指引咱皈依佛，咱弥勒佛的宗旨。在我们团队里面有团五字真经，这五字真经、啊、是非常非常的伟大，所以若有得到讲到头就知影，无得到想到头到半就嘛唔知道。哦，你若无爱想，我写下恁看来。这字你知无？较大声的。这字你知无？啊，这字。啊，这两字你知无？啊，遐字，啊，这个无字真经啊，所以一贯都传就是传无字真经啦。啊，是不是有你无你，你来求道才会知？你无来求，即世人唔知啦。我无骗你，哦，你若无来求道，即世人你了解这五字哦，日本来讲嘛大嘛大啦，有较恶淡薄啦。但是你若有求道， 这五字十八解，百分之八解。啊，这五字是什么意思？足简单嘞，足简单。咱中国人吼，你讲上大的吼，大大你知无？上大的皇帝，啊，皇帝因老爸安怎讲？或者太上皇嘛，啊，皇帝因老母叫做啥？太后嘛，啊，皇帝因囝叫做啥？太子嘛，对不？啊，所以啊，这五字倒起来，啊，他靠的无量威大的佛名力，无上威大的佛名力。但是这个传法过程来对啊，咱来知影讲，这个心法，咱就这个代志归依处，咱会当从此归依弥勒佛。哦，无论经过咱伫佛堂发心发愿，啊，咱就会当安怎，咱就会当得到祖师的摄受解脱，或者降伏成了。啊，在此呢，会当度人来救度，感应结缘的功德无量。像讲今仔日来得了，正是赶紧带你的朋友亲戚，你甲这个好处讲给伊听，啊，带来甲咱的弥勒祖师结缘，安尼嘛是功德无量。第三，透过咱的公会组织，透过咱对政府和咱的认同，帮忙社会福利，国家人讲叫做布施，布施嘛功德无量。啊，旧家拢甲加加起来，旧家拢甲加加起来，你的灵魂、你的灵性、你的元神会当超生了世。假装大家想讲就不用，你讲啊呐，成仙成佛都有教，最后都一贯道啊，一传法啦。最重要的核心啊，也是伫个三宝，也是伫个这个功能，或者灵魂超生了去成仙做佛，在生布施修行，啊，这种种甲伊种做就好些，或者人间净土实现。主要就是讲，咱今仔日对一贯道传道内涵的好处，啊，咱来呀，来讲。啊，求道有啥物条件？无啥物条件。求道条大愿，哦，伫咱的佛经十条大愿，主要伫立愿，唔是求道，哦，这十条大愿，这十条大愿就是讲，你从今以后，你好好来修道，你好好来帮忙人，安尼尔。无啥物啥物经验，我一定爱安怎安怎，爱抛妻离子，爱放下家庭，爱放下宝贝我。没，你得你要教家，你要在教做啊。恁这样赶快叫你爸爸，吼、哦，不要紧，吼、哦，啊，拢不要紧的，迄拢无代志的。啊，十条台湾你就只会当传法，啊，那无你人钱吼，差不多人顶悬，对不起，你绝对无机会好求到，绝对没机会求到，这是一定的。希望咱各位爱怎样了解吼，这是传法啦，一个规矩啊，讲天律律法啦是袂当改变的吼。那么一贯道，你伫来求道，除了十条大愿以外，就是有一个要求，讲身家清德、品行端正，如此第一样尔。啊，有一个功德费啊，功德费就是讲出一丝仔钱啊来应善主，来帮忙人，许就头一摆功德费，第二摆就无咯，唔免咯。这就是求道入门的条件。那么一贯道温馨，互相称呼或者道亲，啊，对道亲，啊，对相称呼或者尊贤，对后面留学称呼或者先生小姐，哦，安尼称呼。啊，咱吼无像道家讲，对着讲啊，陈道长，哦，咱吼道家就道长，啊，咱也无讲话就道友。有足侪无了解一贯道的人，拄着讲啊，原来咱也是道友，哦，啊，我心肝内拢想讲，迄死道友免去听道啊，哦，迄个道友，我听到就足坏咧，哦，迄个叫做道亲啦。所以咱老听到讲啊，这嘛是阮的道亲，阮的尊贤，非常啊，不是一贯道的尊贤，拢是一贯道的道亲，啊，这点嘛个人了解。啊、信仰就是三宝心法，拄只用阿宝过观音三宝，啊，这五字你若要了解，请你来求道，你就知啊，哦，甲你卖关子就对啦，哦，啊，这咱的修行就是主张讲无禅定，唔免结禅，唔免透过什么外念，啊，唔免断掉人世间的烦恼，只要你取十五有缘来修，你得了道，啊，得了道了，你取十五转来去等修行。拜拜，若有发挥，有工作，啊，转来听道理，修心养性，安就是咱的进步的目标。啊，一贯道， 心口什么叫做心口？心口就是讲话要足清楚想的，所以袂使讲机语，袂使讲歹话，袂使骂人，袂使讲垃圾话迄款的，叫做、就是、心口。啊，无那像吼，讲话要乌白讲的吼，按透早出洗嘴就是心口啊。但是恁早起有心口无？有无？无心口嘴就臭臭啊嘞，哦，对无？是不是安尼？所以心口就讲讲出来，爱清，家里是爱清。哎，你那每个祖师伫种啊，伫林立军军讲，每个子孙啊，将来不食众生肉，就是因为伊毋捌食过众生肉，所以一贯道的弟子，大部分啊，拢是轻口素食。但是这是有一段时间研究了，才予家己自由。只是在咱的道亲吼，嘛无大家食菜啦，嘛无食素食。所以慢慢就因为所有问题，啊唔敢来求道，唔敢来进步，安尼嘛无理想。那么一贯道以往生的净土是弥勒净土，伊唔是弥陀净土，有咱阿弥陀佛的，阿弥陀佛的净土无相像。阿弥陀佛的净土伊修持较严谨，较严谨啊吼，严谨就是讲爱足精进的，爱修得足好。啊弥勒净土透过弥勒佛的念修。透过咱的祖师的慈悲，透过咱祖师的弘度台湾，会当较好，会当较紧。所以有一个政策目前。
Yeah. 政府跟 流行当下的顺序，用流行当下的一个当下的感觉，一个当下是消耗的，流行当下伊个打发性情绪，所以真侪人是真真可是做甚物毛病来方便来对抗的，这是流行当下真是气量心脏病真是的。 乖班一定乖，你有班同乖班，哦，乖班一定要被派进台湾的乖班当中国，那台湾乖班是什么呢？当然乖班是种治疗，那么台湾乖班是慢治疗，然后做大夫，他一定要做班长，做大夫的人，所以说我们是保证发表第一点，那治疗还当后，不如啊，当后后，这个也是也要不当理，是做大医呀。係啊，我哋班真係分咗輸啊！一家啲咧我都唔妥啲規定，只剩咗幾多班，哪一科唔達成，個個都有咩話，有冇得輸嘅？呢個而家咁樣嘅，點解咧？我都呢個都慳到人哦，你話班真係一樣飛啊，一樣多班，即係又話班嘅經驗加經驗，就到咗門啫，哦，都係咁，都係咁啫，都係可以攞個班多，第三。怪病當無得治，怪病正盡功。乜個咩事？只能先治低，不如為不治嘅，我先要睇下個中文先用。今日等你睇入物，我有啲人話入物，不治怪病。你當講乜都得嘅，公教翻啲。呢條大唔大好？呢條大啱啱啱先冇教教好，呢條大唔得嘅，呢條大好片面人生啊！他叫平民人生，一点民风哦，你穿好呀，做大官子啊，他们一般人三分就过一百，两分就会发光，所以有平民人生，平民人生就是什么？就是清流大，清流大的话，你要什么？要富大。
Gracias.
输，看见这是有下哦，因为你若当做个，我做个就会出来办啊，有下当做个，有分做个，哦，大家做个，哦，你正面甲地上发到无关哦，啊，用地方装哦，大地方共同下策，甚至哦，天意方方，天机哦，和招安。当归串姜白竹青花四方家，哦，再来先讲下讲七条山，哦，马上上坐上怪山山东方二支，哦，咱这条啊，拢会山，哦，咱天地一照，哦，增强咱的抵抗力，哦，免疫力，哦，所以今天就爱把咱的气质，哦，咱就是说两个字，清清气，哦，用自在行用，哦，咱老早可以看到。不过，咱其实探讨的是地方状况，就是讲，哦，咱探讨的讲，调和先要讲，运动跟劳动同款哦，无同款啊，天人之别啊。你咧劳动做安排，是你真正办安排，你排队对方继续去支援哦，你身体一直咧强化，哦，机能一直咧嘛。咱运动是咱是真情放真放，活动也不能放真真放，确实是勇气不够，伊个细胞一直咧增生，慢慢讲伊一直咧咧活着，所以运动是天然吸收，用心不落，必必然要命哦，必然要命，所以运动也难讲，因人而异嘛。两个人的运动量无同，哦，两个人的环境无同，哦，一人运动的方式无同，但是基本上用标准，标准它是一种法则，或者三三三，或者八八八八，大家用应该用用腰带，哦，因为最后嘛是一样三三三，所以用三三三，就说一礼拜两次运动八天，一届两次运动八十分。运动的是心脏跳动上好是130下，这是运动啦。吼、哦，但是咱啊，后壁你搁讲来听下，但是不可能就讲会用到了一种功夫在里。基本上关运动，你看缺乏啥物？它缺乏跳，所以讲功夫不好啦。咱以为你讲的心脏跳到130下，心脏怎么会跳出来？不会跳，但是我体验了明白。所以以下的功夫就是讲。一到二零两一两百加到二零，变哪种？三百块，两百哦，两百加三百哦，一百四十，一百四十乘以0.6哦，0.8哦，所以小半个月，最少一年48个月嘛，哦，那你就得叫叫，但是那你会飞过一点爱，大家这个目标，他大家脑。你把整个大家有大家共同的目标来明白，第一就是讲共同的方向，咱打通个爱一百十年车啦，你把年票去，哦，去做运动，哦，咱就去散步啊，哦，慢慢散步，你因为这无适合自己运动，哦，啊，那无适合自己运动，第一咱出去跑步班嘛，咱就自己运动，人家不搞运动啊，第二就是运动咱无做啊。咱先做了运动袂歹啊，另外说讲先做了运动，我叫你若广州计划安袂歹啊，所以咱就爱用轻松的运动方式，如哦，咱就散步哦，还是慢跑、游泳哦，拢做寡较轻松的运动，甚至哦，拢做身体力哦，咱个哦，咱个环境较好个啦哦，用运动就咱环境较好，咱当做身体力，所以一来就是做点运动先的嘛，运动就靠心理。咱大人做正方面毛病，咱大人做正毛病，咱咱大人做正毛病是养理，养理就是对。这养理是吼，上加上刚好，就是咱身体毛病，咱拢看会着。哦，空气最近都歹，全家都吹冷气，因为是政府在，老板过来做嘞，我反正干哪靠大规个啦。你明白他们这些，他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们这些他们